When a particle of mass m and charge minus q is released very close to the center of a uniformly charged ring, where the charge on ring is positive, and suppose it is capital Q. The radius of the ring is capital R, so the charge and linear charge density will be related as Q equals to lambda 2 pi R. 2 pi R is total length or circumference of the ring. Now, the time period of SHM, this particle will start SHM about this center. So, the time period is what? It is the time taken in one complete oscillation. So, this time period is given as 2 pi root m r cube upon k q into small q, where this k is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught, having value 9 10 to the power 9 for air and vacuum.